Hey guys, ThinkingMaster51 here, or 1911 man, here to do another video. This one's going to be a little bit different, as you're not looking at me, or my hands, or a gun. Well, I mean, you kind of look at a gun. This one is actually on a program called Algodoo. It's a program I've been using now. This gun is actually based on a gun that was designed by ngphil. He does great work, great guns, great cars, great random physics engines. It's a great stuff. Basically, all I did with his gun is I personalized it and customized it, made it a little cleaner. That's not obviously to detract from his work, but I like my guns a certain way, and I think I definitely expressed that here. This is actually full house custom by yours truly, meaning that everything on the gun as you see it, other than the mechanism and how it functions, is my own. So the slide serrations, the front cuts on here, the extended double starred style tactical arm frame, the square trigger guard, kind of like Springfield, got the magwell, kind of the pistol dynamics magwell, got some nice gnarly looking VZ style grips here, and then you have 10-8 style, whoops, 10-8, yeah, damn it, I don't know why it does that. Oh, well, it's going to keep doing that. Okay. Well, and then you got the 10-8 style rear sights. So, yeah. Why are you not going to let me stop doing that? All right, there we go. Sorry, it got locked on there. But yeah, so from the 10-8 style, another red fiber octave front. It also has a... It's going to start doing that shit again. GI short GI style guide rod, and there goes a case. It's not that I don't like the full length guide rods, it's just I prefer GI style. I don't have any whims or quims with it. So you can see where all my designs were based off of. So we got the Nighthawk Falcon. With those cuts on the front, and then we have the Pistol Dynamics handgun. Those were kind of loosely based off of those. So I just thought I'd illustrate those here and just kind of show off this gun. So this is a full functioning pistol. I mean, you can see it cycles and it shoots and ejects. And there goes the case. Goodbye. You can use your grip safeties, and then you can see it doesn't work unless those two are depressed, which is kind of cool. I also made a 9mm one. I don't want to upload too much content because as this is ngphil's, and I don't want to wrongfully take credit for something that is not mine. This is not mine other than the modifications you see. I have another number of other weapons, but if I'll try to talk to ngphil, see how he feels about me exposing some of his stuff, maybe doing a collaboration. That'd be kind of cool. But so actually my thoughts for this pistol were actually to actually get it made. I kind of was thinking that maybe Lazouche Custom Shop, I don't know if you guys are familiar with him at all, but I kind of wanted to get him to design the frame and slide for me, and then I get all the other parts. Just a kind of a cool idea. Just thought I'd show you what I've been up to as of late. And yeah, so if I talk to ngphil and he's okay with it, then I'll definitely start uploading more content kind of like this, because I do have a number of other custom 1911s that I've kind of done on here, just because I really like 1911s and I love what I've done here. So if you guys are interested in Algodoo, or you're interested in some of the other work that I've done or ngphil's done, I'll upload the link on the description bar below. And yeah, thanks for watching, guys. Bye.